I'm Claudia Taylor, and I own this place. Me and my husband started it, bought it. It was started from Roddy Processing. He took over in 1998 and has, you know, fairly recently passed away. So now it is me, I guess. But the guys are all here and do it all together. It's interesting, I think. It's I grew up in the city, so I really didn't have a farm experience. So just learning like where your food comes from and some of the you know, good and bad of the farming industry has been real interesting, talking to all the farmers. What they go through on a daily basis as a job. We do deal mostly with the farmers. The majority of the business is farmers selling their beef cattle, bringing them in here, and we process them for their customers. So, but we do run our own smokehouses, and everything we make here is made here. Smoked comes in fresh and is cooked and processed, and it's all our own recipes. So even our burger is ground here. We don't bring any pre-ground burger in or anything. We're a group of about four, five guys, and they kind of just do it all, wherever they need it.
Hello, Matt Taylor. I work here at Taylor Meats. It's a family-run business. I've been doing this my whole life. Love everything about it. Wouldn't change anything. Love the people I work with. Love all the customers. I've been doing this full-time since 2005, working here. Been cutting meat ever since I could walk, really. It's all I've ever known, ever done. We do quarters, halves, and wholes, usually, for customers. The customer comes in, normal, basic order is they'd like 3-pound roasts, steaks cut 1-inch thick, wrapped 2 steaks per package. We can do it however you'd like. It's whatever you want. We do what the customer wants. Usually you get your ribs, all your T-bones, porterhouse, ribeyes, sirloins. You get stew meat, flank steaks, briskets. If you want them, we can save them as well. Your hamburger, we either do 1-pound packages, 1.5s, or 2s. Whatever the customer prefers. Sirloin tip, we can save that and cut that as steaks or roasts. All your roasts will come out of your front quarters there. You get bread and butter roasts, chuck roasts, and arm roasts. Your arm roast is probably your better one than your bread and butters, than chucks. We get soup bones. Whatever you're looking for, we can pretty much save it for you.
My favorite cut is a tenderloin, because you can pretty much, it's very easy to cook, it's very easy to season, and I kind of like it just plain and salty.
Well, my favorite cut would be the ribeye steaks, or rib steaks as we wrap them. My favorite way to prepare them is put them on the grill, take a fresh steak, throw it on the grill, can't get any better than that.